This is the warehouse of the company that imports Bowers. Oh, that's...
These damn balloons. If they hadn't caused such a riot, we could have raised their prices even higher. Oh, well, I guess I'll have to make an escape to Planet Brainwave and wait for the situation to calm down.
Excuse me! Do you work here? Have you seen our cute little Bowers around?
That's not the question I had in mind. You! I bet you're the one responsible for this mess. From the way you're dressed, it's obvious you're planning to escape.
What do you say? You consumers are the ones to blame. Bowers are creatures that can transform by absorbing things in their surroundings. So, of course, they're bound to have emotions, like other intellectual life forms. The reason why all these Bowers are rioting is because they're getting bad vibes from those who are frustrated from being unable to purchase a Bower.
Can't blame the consumers when you're purposely keeping them scarce.
Yeah! If everybody could buy one, nobody would be getting frustrated in the first place.
Nonsense. You're accusing me of hiding a stock of Bowers? I ask you, where's the proof in that? I'm an honest business man. Huh? Is it that right already?
What the heck is that? It must be that the Bowers in the warehouse ate each other and became one huge Bower.
So it's true?
On Planet Bowers. This magical, breathtaking sight eases the stress of all the people watching. And just like that, the rioting Bowers are back to normal.
Now an update on the pet creature Bowers epidemic. The Planet Bowers government has just announced...
So, I guess at the end of the day, it was our kindness that stopped the Bowers from rioting. We need to stop being so greedy. And learn to share with each other, okay?
It came back to me, which means that it's my baby. If you don't like that, then fight me.
Fine by me. I can farm all day, but...
and share with each other.
Seems like no matter what case they solve, the Bomberman brothers are still far from being true heroes.
I'm so sick of this. Why can't someone comfort me too?
You are the only hero in the world that I see. You are just the right one for me.
Shut up.